It's interesting though, isn't it? Once you cut off the head and scrape away the skin, once you boil away the fat and the gristle, it's hard to tell what something once was.